Last year, we started giving awards for celebrations of learning. It seemed appropriate given that we're belly dance training and we provide accredited courses. What we did was about 4 months ago, sent out to all of our teachers, asked them for nominations in three different categories. Yeah. Last year's winner was Anne Hall over there. Our winner has been described as enthusiastic, generous of spirit, inspirational. She completed the teaching diploma many years ago, and both her dance and her teaching have continued to evolve. She has a solid foundation in her love for Egyptian music and dance, but has gone on to explore other styles from burlesque to Bollywood. This person had a big influence in the development of the safety course. Despite no longer teaching on the courses, she continues to promote them and credits the JWAAD teaching diploma with giving her a solid foundation on which to build her teaching skills. This person has always been inspired by Egypt and more recently Morocco, where she takes groups.
This year's, in case you haven't guessed, JWAAD celebration of commitment to lifelong learning goes to Anne Kingston.
And the winner of the celebration of commitment to ongoing development goes to Rose.